Welcome to the UAC. Now 221 accident-free days.
Hello, I am Vega, the sentient intelligence assigned to Mars. After running diagnostics on the Praetor suit, it appears that I can activate optional challenges that, when completed, will assist in upgrading your arsenal at an accelerated pace. I have added a tracking component to your dossier.
Main power offline. All entrances not operational. Main power online.
I believe in honesty, especially now, in what will be your final moments in this world. All the rumors, the human sacrifices, the hell portal, the demons, it's all true. My sisters and brothers, be thankful.
Demonic presence at unsafe mode. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Here at the UAC, we take pride in nurturing a growing workforce. And each year, we harvest only the best of the best. Are you ready to keep up?
Demand presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged. Access granted. Access granted.
Welcome to the UAC's Mars installation, located in the vast Hellas Plain impact basin. This high-tech mining and research facility is pushing the boundaries of the imagination each and every day. As a valued employee, your loyalty is more than just a commitment to the UAC. It's a commitment to the future of mankind. Thank you for your service.
I'm blocking your access to the facility scanner. Come to the Vega terminal, and I'll give you what you need. It's a gift. Take it. It will give you strength, help you on your journey, if you can withstand the power surge.
UAC members deceased. 81% of the facility is on lockdown. Demonic presence through the Mars installation is critical. According to the records, Dr. Hayden, the invasion originated in the Lazarus facility. It seems that a hell wave was activated, transforming 64% of all UAC employees into the creatures you see roaming throughout the facility. The rest were killed by the demons released from their holding cells by Olivia Pierce.
I feel I should apologize for what's happened here. Some of my employees took things too far. Olivia was the cause of all this. And I believe you will have to deal with her in time. You may not agree with our research, but know this. We exploited Hell and its resources because it was in mankind's best interest to do so. What you now see in this facility is the cost of progress. But none of that matters now.
There is an emergency in the foundry. The regulators have been destroyed and the core temperatures are now destabilizing.
They've overrun the adjacent facility. If the venting turbines aren't re-engaged, neither of us will survive the meltdown.
After running more diagnostics on the active Praetor suit, it appears that I can accelerate the upgrading of your arsenal by measuring your combat effectiveness. I have added a tracker to your helmet's display.
The facility will not allow you access to the turbine room unless the demonic threat level is brought down inside the foundry. Our security systems cannot be overridden.
Access granted. Gas leak stopped. Demonic threat reduced by 25%. Warning, core temperature rising. Demonic threat reduced by 50%. Core temperature rising.
Thank you.
Demonic threat reduced by 75%. Is now stabilized.
The primary control room has been activated somewhere nearby. It could be Olivia.
Authorization. Olivia Pierce. Alpha 4. 0. 2.
She is trying to tear open the portal between our world and theirs.
You could not have saved them anyway.
system won't allow anyone but Olivia to override it now. We will have to shut down the Argent Tower manually from the surface.
Olivia is using the tower to drill a doorway into their world. You can prevent her from opening the gate by disabling the tower induction filters.
Untethered cross-dimensional activity is a frequent occurrence outside of the base. So it is recommended that you lose money on the journey.
Thank you. What is going on, guys? And if I make click live split here, you can see that it's gonna add it perfectly like that. So I am basically making my live split like a green screen, literally. This is a green screen. So how do you set it up like this? So live split looks like when I stream, and you're gonna see that it does not look like a normal live split. There is a background and everything. So the most common request I get is maybe not specifically how does live split work, but more specifically how do I make it look like I do. I'm gonna put a picture right up on the screen right here, how my live split looks like when I stream. And you're gonna see that it does not look like a normal live split. There is a background and everything. So basically, if I would just pull up my my OBS right here on the screen, as you can see right here, this is just a this right here is simply just a my, you know, OBS for studio. And as you can see, there's no splits on right now, because the main part, the main thing that does the magic right here is this layout. If I remove this, this is just how my layout looks.